title of today's story is No More Monsters Under Your Bed, by Jordon, Chouteau, illustrated by Anat Evenor. There once was a boy with a monster problem. Every night, as the monsters waited for the boy to go to bed, they hid in his closet, under his bed, inside the hamper and beneath his rug. One even squeezed into the fishbowl. And every night they flicked the lights on and off and made big noisy toots and nibbles at his toes. The boy was worried that if he fell asleep, the monsters would do horrible things to him. So he stayed awake all night. He was afraid of monsters with zillions of eyes watching him. Monsters with zillions of hands grabbing him. And monsters with cavity-filled teeth gobbling him up like a bowl of ice cream. He was afraid of big, hairy monsters, both blonde and brunette. Headless monsters terrified him too, even though they didn't have eyes to see him with. He was afraid of one-eyed monsters with pigtails dressed in tutus, three-headed monsters with curly horns and sticky claws, and monsters that looked like his grandpa. They wore socks and sandals like he did too. He was afraid of spiky monsters covered in boo-boos, mama monsters, papa monsters, even itty-bitty baby monsters. They were all so scary, the boy couldn't even get a wink of sleep. After many sleepless nights, the boy's parents brought him a special gift, a magic monster patch to put on his pajamas. The patch had the power to make him invisible to all monsters. But they told him he had to be brave and believe in the patch for its magic to work. Determined to conquer his monster fears, the boy stood tall and gathered up all the courage he had. And then when he pressed the magic monster patch, the monsters could no longer see him, and since they couldn't see him, they couldn't scare him either. The boy had been scared of monsters for so long, he had forgotten what it felt like not to be afraid. And now that he had the magic monster patch, he knew he'd never be afraid of monsters again. He finally felt safe and secure in his bed and was able to get some much-needed sleep. After a few nights, the monsters grew bored of not having anyone to scare. So they left the boy's house to find another kid to poke, bug, and bother. Some went to another neighborhood, others to a different country, and some even went to the moon. Now that the boy wasn't afraid of monsters anymore, he wanted to share the patch to help others overcome the same fear. So he gave the patch to a friend with a monster-filled bedroom.
She used the patch every night, until her monsters finally left. Then she decided to share the patch with another friend. They kept sharing and sharing and...
Now you have the magic monster patch. It's your turn to get rid of your monsters. Press the magic patch on your pajamas. Wow, now you're invisible to all monsters. Feel scared for free.
Closet needed.
For more Read Aloud stories, keep watching Little Hearts Super Kids only on YouTube. If you like the story, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.